is about using the sense of touch. If you haven't already watched how to use the other senses, please watch the 5 sense exploration video before you continue. In this video, we're going to look at how we use the texture board to allow children to explore using their sense of touch. Feeling different surfaces which are smooth, rough, hard, soft allows children to make their sense of touch far more sensitive and allows them to explore different objects in their immediate surroundings. This is called a texture board. I will now show you how to make a simple texture board for your class. So to make a texture board, you need any waste piece of thick cardboard to be your base. You need a collection of materials that are available, which are different in terms of how they feel when you touch them. You need a pair of scissors so that you can make small snippings of these different materials, and you need some Fevicol. Take the board, divide it into different slots for your materials, cut your materials into equal shaped pieces and glue them onto the board. Make sure you have a good mix of materials like paper and maybe some smooth velvet to allow children to explore the idea of smooth touch. Have some textured cloth, have cement or maybe sand, small bits of stone that you can stick to allow children to explore what rough feels like. You could also bring in some soft and hard objects like a sponge or a piece of cotton for children to press and understand what is soft or hard. Let's talk about how to use the texture board in your classroom. Note that the board is for children to touch and feel, so it is important to place the board on the lower half of the wall. Children will have a tendency to touch it, pluck out what you may have stuck. That is fine, but you could also use this as an opportunity to engage your children in asking them to maybe stick it back or asking them to add new materials to the texture board if they find any. While using the texture board, it is important to give children the vocabulary or new words to describe the different textures. That is, giving children the words to describe how something feels. Words like soft, hard, smooth, rough are some words you can introduce in the class. Maybe introduce one word a week and put it on your word wall so children start using new words to describe the textures that they experience.